What does it say about Stephen McNeil when he says no to communities fighting to keep local jobs? No to competing with other provinces to attract jobs? No to helping small businesses modernize and compete? And no to working with companies that want to come to Nova Scotia? No to shipbuilding and high-tech workers? No to fighting for jobs, for your family, your children, and their future? Stephen McNeil, when he's saying no to you, why would you say yes to him?